Still in shock, children from the village of Karma in northern Burkina Faso gathered to explain what actually happened to them and how they survived.
We were on the way to the well with my donkey when we saw them moving towards us. We hid in our homes. Our father came out. They took our identification and started firing at them, killing them all. They then destroyed the homes and killed our mothers. I was hiding underneath piles of bodies as they continued to fire at us.
The government say armed groups linked to ISIL and Al Qaeda dressed in army uniforms attacked the villagers. But the survivors say that's not true.
These were not terrorists, but our soldiers. We welcomed them with cries of joy, thinking they had come to bring peace and protect us. But the euphoria turned to a massacre.
Some of the survivors say they used airplanes during the attack, something armed groups do not have access to.
There were 1,000 men dressed in military uniforms with beret on. They moved in armored vehicles with the flag of Burkina Faso marked on them.
The government says 60 people were killed, but villagers say over 145 people died, 45 of them children, during an attack that lasted 8 hours. When the villagers went to bury their dead, soldiers took phones and deleted photos that could appear as evidence of their involvement. An investigation is underway to find those responsible to what these villagers describe as an unjustified barbaric act by soldiers meant to protect them. Nicolas, Haque, Al Jazeera.